हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एस आर ए क्रिएटिव कॉर्नर। आई एम शायंतनी हियर टू कंटिन्यू आवर क्रोशे लर्निंग क्लासेस। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक अ सर्कुलर पैटर्न बाय यूजिंग ग्रैनी पैटर्न। फॉर ग्रैनी पैटर्न वी नीड टू यूज द बेसिक चेन मेकिंग, द डबल क्रोशिंग टेक्निक, एंड फॉर जॉइनिंग वी नीड टू यूज द स्लिप नॉट। If you don't know how to make the basic chain or how to do the double crocheting technique or how to do the slip knot, I have some basic tutorial videos in my channel. You can find those links in my description box. Please go and watch those first, then come and make this the circular pattern in the most easiest way by using granny pattern. So friends, let's start. To make the video short, I have already made the base of the circular pattern. To make the base, it is very easy. You just need to make six chains, basic chains, then join it with the slip knot that will make a ring. Through this ring you will going to make 12 double crochet, 12 double crochet, but at the beginning, after joining with the slip knot, you first need to make 3 chain and then continue 11 double crochet through this chain. That beginning 3 chain will continue as 1 double crochet. So here I have already made the 6 chain ring, then 12 double crochet, and it is the base of this circular pattern. It is the base of this circular pattern. Okay. Here I am going to make 3 basic chain, 1, 2 and 3. In the same place, I am going to make 1 more double crochet. Yarn over, pull through and yarn over, pull through. Then you need to make 2 basic chain, 1 and 2. Skip the next chain. Into the next chain, I mean into the second chain, make 2 double crochet. Skip this one and going to make double crochet into the second one. Again make 2 basic chain, skip the exactly next stitch and into the second one you are going to make 2 double crochet, 1 and 2. You will continue this. I'm sorry. Okay friend, you will continue this for throughout this round. Into each alternative chain we need to make 2 double crochet followed by 2 basic chain. 2 basic chain, skip this one, make 2 double crochet into the next. Oops, here it is. Again, 2 double crochet, skip the next one, do the next, 2 double crochet. I'm sleeping, I don't know why. Sorry friends, my yarn is getting tangled here. Okay. Here we go. 1 and 2 basic chain, skip this one, into the next, yarn over, pull through. And one more yarn over through. Again, 2 basic chain, skip the next one, make 2 basic chain and finish this round by joining with a slip knot into the first 3 basic chain, actually top of the first 3 basic chain, join with a slip knot. After finishing the first granny round, the circle will look like this. Okay, let's move on to second round. For this round, we are going to make again 3 basic chain, 1, 2 and 3. Now turn your work. As I have told you that for granny pattern, you need to turn your work with every round. Now on, we are going to make 3 double crochet into the gap, then 3 basic chain, and then again 3 double crochet into the next gap. As we have already made 3 basic chain here, it will count as 1 double crochet as per crochet rule. So for this gap, I have to make here 2 double crochet. This is 1 and 2. Now I am going to make 3 basic chain. 1, 2 and 3. Now in this next gap, I am going to make 3 double crochet. One, two, and three. Now again I am going to make 3 basic chain, 1, 2 and 3. Into the next gap, I am going to make 3 double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. Then again, I am going to make 3 basic chain, 1, 2, and 3. I need to pull my yarn. Oops, it got me. Three basic chain into the next gap. Again, I need to make 3 double crochet. That is 1, 2, and 3. Again, I need to make 3 basic chain, 1, 2, and 3. Into the next gap, I need to make 3, double crochet here, 1, 2 and 3. Again, we need to make 3 basic chain, 1, 2 and 3. Into the next gap, we need to make 3 double crochet, that is 1, 2 and 3. Again, we need to make 3 basic chain to skip the skip one gap to another. Into the next gap, this is the last gap of this round, we need to make 3 double crochet. One, two, and three. Before joining this round, we need to make 3 basic chain, 1, 2, and 3, and we are going to join with a slip knot into the top of the beginning 3 chain. So my dear friends, you can see the circular pattern already started to getting its shape. This is it. With every round, you can find it bigger and bigger. Just follow the third round. You need to make 3 cluster. One cluster of 3 double crochet into the gap. You need to make 3 basic chains, then again one cluster of 3 double crochet into the gap, again 3 basic chain and one cluster of 3 double crochet into the work throughout it with every round. This is it, very simple. You just need to keep practice. Keep watching my videos. Thank you very much.